your hands and give your God a big shout of praise. Come on, do it like you mean it. TMG, give our God a shout of victory. The one who has made us victorious people. The one who has been our shelter. To the one who has been our defender. To the one who has been our way maker. The one who has kept us from January to December 2022. Come and TMG, give your God a shout of praise. If you know he's been good to you, all over this building, lift up your voice and give your God a shout of victory. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You are great. You're the miracle. For the Lord God Almighty reigns. why I love you forevermore. You make my life so beautiful.
I want all of you.
Jesus, my Savior. Jesus, my Savior. Today, the way you are dancing, you are not dancing like somebody that fasted. Are you sure you really fasted? And you are so excited. Okay. Can you wave your hands to thank him? Give him a wave offering. Can I see you? Give him a wave offering. Wave your hands to thank him. Say, Lord Jesus, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for the year 2022. Thank you for 2023 that you are taking me. I appreciate you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I give you praise. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for putting all the enemies to shame. Thank you for destroying all the works of the devils. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name. You may be seated. God bless you richly. Don't forget, we are leaving this place tomorrow. Yes. So we'll be having our last service here tomorrow, Friday. Yes. After the tomorrow, Friday, we have left. So, tomorrow should be the last day you come here for a church service. Thank you. I want you to turn your Bible to the book of Jeremiah. Jeremiah chapter 1. I'll start my reading from verse 9. Then the Lord put forth his hands and touched my mouth. And the Lord said unto me, Behold, I have put my words in thy mouth. Verse 10, see, I have this day set thee over the nations and over the kingdoms to root out, to pull down, to destroy, to throw down, to build, and to plant, to throw down. He says, see, I have this day set thee over the nations and over the kingdoms
to root out, to pull down, to destroy, and to throw down, to build and to plant. So the Lord has sent him to throw down, to pull down, to destroy, the same time to build and to plant. What is he destroying? What is he building? What is he planting? I want you to go back to the verse 5. God is speaking to the prophet, Prophet Jeremiah. He said, before I formed thee in the belly, I knew thee. And before thou camest forth out of the womb, I sanctified thee, and I ordained thee a prophet unto the nations. Prophets are the only people that are ordained by God. God chooses his own prophets. So if you want to know more about the prophetic ministry, you read that Jeremiah 1. Read Jeremiah, read Isaiah, read all the prophets, all the books of the prophets. You see, prophets are very different. You cannot just grow up and become a prophet. God chooses his prophets. It's God that chooses his prophets. And God always empowers his prophets. They are very powerful people. They are not ordinary people. God also protects his prophets because they are on a mission. So the prophetic ministry is a very different kind of ministry that people don't even understand. Today I'm not going to take your time. We are going to pray. I want you to stand up to your feet. We'll be praying seriously. We are going to pray. Please, I want you to stand up to your feet. We didn't come here to read Bible. We came here to fight devils. We're not here to quote Genesis to Revelation at all. There's time for that. This time is to fight. We're here to fight the devils. Enough is enough. It's enough. Enough is enough. You are going to put your hand on your chest. Say the mighty name of Jesus. You utter that is connecting me. You pass that are planted in my body from childhood. Say you power, you devils that are connecting me. I call you by your name. Today in the name of Jesus, I command you anywhere you are connecting me, be uprooted, be uprooted, be uprooted, be pulled down, be destroyed, be removed, be uprooted, be uprooted, be uprooted, be uprooted, be uprooted, be uprooted. You demon, you winch, every other power that is connecting me, I command you to be uprooted, 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 be uprooted. Pray.
Set them on fire. Pray. Set them on fire. Pray. Whatever they planted, set them on fire. Set them on fire. Whatever they planted, set them on fire. Destroy their commander to burn to ashes. Set them on fire.
Holy Ghost, you want to do something.
You want to do something.
Joshi.
Nazare.
Dari Kwaya.
Nazare.
Ayotule kwone shemena.
Nazare.
Ayotule wa osuvena.
Nazare.
Ayotule wa switi MC.
Nazare.
Ije. Amara gondyo vire. Ashe da vire.
Nazare.
He doesn't say no to my sauce and
Shusha. Shut wall, 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 shut Amen.
We go for to Jesus.
Amen.
You know that Papa.
Amen. Thank you. and young and old, the party's a well to run.
Forever.
I already made. May you reign forever.
Good God,
hallelujah.
You can call him a miracle,
miracle, Baba.
my servant God who is powerful. Servant God who is mighty.
Christ
is a good God.
Hallelujah.
You can call him a miracle.
Miracle God.
Servant God who is powerful.
Hallelujah.
Servant God who is mighty.
Christ
is a good God.
Hallelujah.
You can call him a miracle.
Miracle God.
Yo, 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 yo. Don't be in a hurry, I will get to you anywhere you are. Right? It's God that said there are some demons that are connecting your body. Not that they are in you. Some of you, they are not in you, but they have an airport in your body. So they easily come and spread things and go. So deliverance is key. Guy, deliverance is more than prophecy. If you can be delivered, you are healed, your way is open, money will come, wishes will die. Everything will work. Deliverance is work, hard work. I don't want to do it. But the Lord said that's what you must do. I have to ask again. Say yes, you must still do it. So you can say, I pulled my clothes. Remaining singlet. Not easy. Oh, do Christmas. You carry goat. Go give that your wizard for village. You know if you bring feather fowl for us. Even the feather where you don't remove. What a shame. I'm so ashamed of some of you. And I'm here now praying for you. Eh? Praying for you. Jesus' name. Amen. Free from idols. Be free now. Altars in Father's house. Your own altars. Foolish altars. Now leave his marriage. Leave his money. Leave all his expectations. You curses. Father's house curses. Out. 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 The name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Ghost, I set him free in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. So you could not know that it's falling, Abby. Now, I don't know say they fall. Anyway, it will not injure. But at times it could be painful. God is trying to conquer you for the wrong places you went to. Next time, no waka again. Eh? So don't be in a hurry, right? I must pray for you before you go. If where you are living is so far, make sure I pray for you. You sow your seed on the altar and go. Deliverance is a battle. Sow your battle seed before you go. If you don't have, but if you have sow battle seed so they don't beat you at night because we are beating them. Are you still here? Lide hos kelida habush. Mare kebos kelida has kelide hos kelidos. I'm good. Lata prans kelede has kelede hos. Morikaboshanda has kelede has kelidos. Say they must be uprooted. Every airport that they have built in my body must be uprooted today. Every airport, every landing point in my body or in my house shall be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. Let them all be uprooted. Let them be pulled down. Let them be destroyed. Let them be destroyed. Every plant of hardship. Every plant of death. Every plant of sicknesses that the enemies have planted in my body, in my life, be uprooted. Jesus said it. Every plant that he has not planted in my life shall be uprooted. You evil plant, be uprooted. In the name of Jesus, be uprooted. Be uprooted. Be uprooted. Be uprooted. Pray, viewers all over the world. Every plant that Jesus has not planted in your life, every evil plant, plant of sickness, plant of hardship, plant of separation,
plant of addiction, plant of divorce, plant of weeping every day, plant of no money, every plant, plant of limitation that Jesus has not planted in your life, let them be uprooted. Let them be uprooted. Let them be uprooted. Let them be uprooted. Be uprooted. Be uprooted. That plant of barrenness, be uprooted. Plant of limitation, plant of addiction, be uprooted. Be uprooted. Be uprooted.
Forevermore.
Say
the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle of promise, keep light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. We see you are the waymaker.
You never stop. 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 You never st
Yeah.
Let's do it again.
chains are breaking. Walls are falling. Walls are falling. Chains are breaking. Chains are breaking. Walls are falling.
Oh, He took down, he got me.
Thank you.
She will not marry. She will not marry. Put mic there now. Where are they? What is wrong with you people? I don't like dull people. They did introduction. What happened to the introduction?
They did introduction. Uh-huh. And I don't want her to marry.
You don't want her to marry?
No. That's why I be frustrating her.
I'll be frustrating her?
Yes. Huh? Yes. She thinks she can come to this church. Eh? She thinks she can go to TCF. Uh-huh. I stopped her. Yes.
She no more goes to TCM.
No.
It's you that stopped her.
Yes.
How did you stop her?
I stopped her. Because she will be feeling as if she will not go again. Everything is going well.
Everything is going well.
Yes.
Everything is going
well. Why will everything go well for her? Why will everything go well for her?
Why will everything go well?
Yes.
Well, so who are you?
Me.
Who are you?
I'm from the father and the mother's side.
Father and the mother's side.
She thinks she can
Father
pray.
And the mother's side.
Are we frustrated?
Father and the mother's side.
Are we frustrated?
Do you like this church at all?
Are we frustrated?
This church that she's coming,
why
do you like
this
church?
Church? This church set her free.
Huh?
That was why they did the introduction.
Yeah.
Yes.
It is the church that set her free.
Yes. That's
why they did the introduction.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
That's why they did the introduction.
Yes.
So you can fly, right? So you think you can fly, right?
Fly.
You must die.
Die.
You. Mm-hmm. You will die.
Mm-hmm.
Her marriage.
I've been in existence.
Her marriage.
She will not marry.
She will not marry.
She will not marry.
She will not marry.
Married to where?
Married to where?
Ah, so
she has married already.
Now.
They've done the introduction.
Mm.
She has married already. Okay, now in the name of Jesus, head war and die. Now, let me see you. Why are my angels? Let me see these demons and this winch. Head war, die now. Let me see the madness. Yes, let it start from this church. Now, your deaths. Your death. Since you said she will not have anything good, you will not know good. Now, head wall, die. Fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let my angels do their work. Thank you. Leave her. Leave her. Am I true? Not done yet. Okay. Well, I leave her mother beaten just now. You sure the beating has started? Huh?
Thank you.
Thank you.